guys, Forearms Catman here, and we are playing Fire Red Nuzlocke. Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke, what the hell? Anyways, yeah. Confusing myself. Anyways, so we did a little bit of training. As you see, we have Metal Claw now. It's really nice. Very helpful for the gym coming up. And onward we go. Okay. And do. Very nice. And there's a trainer up here somewhere. There he is. Turn around. Thank you. So, I've got the Citra emulator working, so one day I will be doing the Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire, you know, after I finish, you know, this series, and more than likely, Soul Silver or something. But once I've gotten done with those, hopefully by then, the Citra emulator will get a little better, because... It's slow, to say the least. And I'm not even sure how it would do recording-wise, I didn't get a chance to check. So yeah. It's a little bad. I'd have to speed up the video and then talk over it. To, make it more... reasonable speed wise. Which means I'd have to record longer, blah blah blah, this and the other. Editing stuff! Yay! Well, you know, I'm used to it. Hello, Kakuna. Hi there. Ah shit, hit wrong button. I meant to have him burn in hell, but. Let's claw him out of that shell. I'm probably can. Yeah, I can get him evolved by the time I'm out of here. I'm damn sure of that. Sorry. Hate coughing in the middle of recording. So awful. No one wants to hear this shit. I know I don't. I apologize. Bad. Charlie, that's your name. Give me your money. Give me your money while I beat up your animals. You know what I wish the amulet coin would do? On top of doubling your money, I wish it would, you know, give you a little bit of money from wild Pokemon. Not that it would actually make sense, but then again, you know, not many things make sense in this game. Yeah. Anyways. Hello. Let me beat up your bugs. Yep. Big ol' Weedle. Why one level 9 Weedle? What the hell? That kind of surprised me a little. Boogie. Now this next route up here, I'm not really sure where I can get there. That I don't already have. I'd say I can, you know, maybe get something like Caterpie or something, but I'll probably end up getting a Metapod. By the way, my species clause, whenever I do it, it counts for the whole evolution line. Forward, back, all of it. So I can't just go and catch Marie, then catch a Flaffy. Wrong game, but you know what I mean. Really should have did a little more training before this. Before I started the video, I mean. Which today I'm probably gonna do two. Woo! That's a big Kakuna. Anyways. Sorry, burp. I'm probably gonna do two Nuzlockes. Nuzlocke videos. Because I'm still working on a very nice analysis video. I'm gonna add some lore into it now, and it's gonna take a little more time for me to do. So yeah. Also, my friend messaged me. Left a comment for me to give me a little bit of suggestions. Yes, I should be, you know, adding where I got the stuff from, you know, Bulbapedia, this, that, and the other. I understand that, yes. And I will start doing that from now on. However, I know you don't do EV training stuff. That's not how it works anymore. I mean, it's how it would work on the game I'm playing right now, but that's not how it works anymore. You don't actually have to battle Pokemon to get your EVs up there. And of course, like I said, the IV thing, yeah, it's complicated and I still don't understand it myself. So I'm gonna switch to Colin now. Yeah, and now we're gonna go try to catch whatever's on this route. Talk to these people first. I'm not sure. Yay! I don't want to. Cancel evolutions. I don't like canceling evolutions. I don't understand the point to it. Metapod! Where is that? But still, you understand what I'm saying with this. By the way, I need that for. Damn it, not for. Ah, Caterpie! Yay! I had to worry about freaking Metapod. Yeah, just gonna be gentle. Yes. There we go, there we go. Alright, yeah. Ooh. Just throw that Pokeball. Yeah. You're gonna sit in the box. Right after a name, you miss. Um, don't know.
Debbie.
Sure, why not? I don't know how to spell. Ah, shit. Switch back. Misfire is going to take and tank the entire gym by herself. Unprofessional idiot. Anyways, come on, Weedle. Show what you got. Show me a move. See one, you'll run into a dozen. Come on, we're getting closer. Just finish this up so I can go to the gym. I know, we're probably all getting bored here. I'm kind of lackluster with the commentary this morning. I don't know, shit. So, how about them sports? No. But, shit. Huge sports fan too. Just ignore me if I rant about football or something. Come on. Scratch. You know, I think I'm high enough level to where I'll probably evolve once, or high enough XP, to where I'll probably evolve once I get through the first couple guys in that gym. Can't remember if it was one or two. I think it's two. Get on save. Or not save. Dumbass. Come on, heal. Mm-hmm. I'm fine. What's the worst that can happen? Nope, it's just one. Stop right there, kid. You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock. This guy, Liam. The mighty Liam. Love off. Could get bad if he survived that. Then again, I'm about to evolve, so... See? I'll evolve right after this battle. It'll be very fortunate for me, I'll win. And keep using Metal Claw. Ground move. Fence girl. Math. Fortunately, I think he only knows scratch. Oh, okay. I win, and I'm good, and I'm happy, and I'm okay, and I'm safe. And yeah. Darn, light years isn't time. It measures distance. Yay! Misfire's evolving! What's it gonna be?
He's a Charmeleon!
Losers. Okay, I don't know why I just said that. God, I feel old. I don't know why I feel old because of that, but I feel old. Feels like something my dad would say to me. Nah, he would just say cool beans. Hey, Brock! Oh, shit. Ah, he knew that. Metal Claw. Alright. I do love this music. Alright. Here he comes with that Onix. My level. Fortunately, I'm faster. This could get back. That was a prank. Okay. Survive. Won't confirm the miss with that damn rock tomb. Hey, that's even better than I thought it would be. I keep slowing down. It's not good. Oh, shit. Don't break. Okay. Ooh, my heart's pounding. Okay. Potions gone for now. Why can't you miss that? Oh my god! I can't believe that crit didn't kill me. Okay. Why can't you miss with that? Makes no sense. I need a sacrificial lamb. wasn't good enough. Damn it, Debbie. Gotta eventually miss with that shit. Weaken his defense. Cutting that large defense in half would be really nice. Ooh, that might end it. No! Colin! Oh! Jeez! Alright, alright. We weakened the defense a little bit. That might give me a chance. The sacrifice will not be in vain! Shut up time! I can't believe you used tackle right there! Thank you! Oh my god. That was close. That was horrible. Oh my god. Oh man. That was bad. That was absolutely just awful. Jeez. Alright. I got the Boulder Badge. But at what cost? My gosh. Well, here's the thing. They will not be missed. Goodbye. Goodbye. Well, that was painful, but they're gone, and they served their purpose, and yeah. Anyways, like your favorite, subscribe, comment, and I will see you guys later. Bye!